I think for Ingleton Wood, the story of Colchester and Ingleton Wood feels very similar. We've grown here. We started off as a smallish business in the middle of town. We're now in a bigger office, bursting at the seams on Severals Business Park. So we've gone from small to large. We've got a lot of people who've grown up in Colchester, who've gone to the local schools, and we've trained them as well. So we've taken a number of our staff have been with us since they were 16 or 18. We've put them through university at local universities. They've trained as building surveyors, as architects, and as engineers. We've built those links with local schools even more now. We're working with schools in the area with a project called Design Engineer Construct. So we're starting even earlier. We're picking them at 14, 15, and then they're joining us 2 days a week while they're doing their A-levels. So we really do feel embedded in the community. I think business community as well is something that we've really enjoyed. Most of our staff have either worked for other companies, they know people in other companies, so they're not just clients, they're friends, they're colleagues, they're school friends, and we feel very much part of Colchester. As we've grown, our client base has obviously grown outside Colchester, and the fact that we can link down into northern Kent, up towards Norfolk and Norwich, and out towards Cambridge and beyond towards the Midlands makes the location work very, very well for us. So I think that feeling of community is incredibly important. So training, community, and growth, I guess. Growth is probably encompasses it all.